Yep, and then we'll be lunching actually.
I think he likes her a little too much, baby.
Yeah, I think she's gonna. I think I need a longer rope.
Insulators.
Oh yeah. Mm-hmm. And it works now?
Well,
Chewy. No. Chewy.
Chewy. Chewy. Oh my God. Get out of here.
I gotta move some. I gotta move like that table and stuff out of here. He bumps into it all the time. It's gonna hurt himself. Oh, she doesn't even care about him. Oh, she's
Chewy.
Thirsty. It's okay. He doesn't.
Can I take his halter?
Yeah, I only had it on in case he freaked out when you came back. So, definitely. We're gonna have to get them some more water. I think she just drank it all.
Yeah, she's like, there's too much in there.
Yeah.
I'm a little sweaty. Yeah, I'm a little nervous. After Maybelline left.
Aww.
So I had her meet me at my house, and I had assumed that she had meant two full-sized horses.
Yeah.
Well, she showed up with a white van. with two horses stuffed in the back, miniature horses.
Oh my gosh.
I'm Ethan.
Nice to meet you.
Ethan, I'm sorry I didn't introduce myself. I'm Jason.
Jason, nice to meet you.
So I still do all of Yellowstone Park's horses. I'm the fifth generation horseshoer, I guess. My dad didn't want me to be a horseshoer anyway. Now look at me. It's better than being bad.
Yeah.
Most of the time.
Yeah.